is a necessary. Yeah. Everything he does is planned and orchestrated the right way. And what he does, he's like a machine. He analyzes the game. He plays under control. He doesn't try to speed himself up like we talked about. But everybody on that team knows he's probably one of the smartest guys with one of the highest IQs on the team outside of LeBron James.